2017. Yay!
My favorite thing about juggling conventions, I love the people. Love the people.
The fact that I don't have to wear shoes.
When you're doing circus, you're doing shapes all the time anyway. But when you're doing in the night, like fire spinning and that, you see the shapes so much clearer. Like.
Hey Will, how you doing? I love coming here to play board games and meet people. They're the best environment. All your friends are here and you get to chill and drink beers and play games. But hey.
The people. It's just everybody. The people.
Hugs.
People.
I don't juggle these days, so people. Yeah, people.
You can hug people, and they don't care. They love hugs.
My favourite thing about juggling conventions.
Yeah.
I enjoy watching other people juggle. It's very entertaining for me to watch, but I am scared of objects flying towards me, so stuff like gladiators is quite terrifying, but it's very impressive to me. I also enjoy being able to handstand and use props, and then all the jugglers are like, "Whoa, that's so cool!" Even though it's far more impressive to do like five balls and just pick a thing up with your feet.
Handstand in places. I don't manipulate. Really, anything at all. Exactly, I manipulate myself.
Ask the question. Ask me.
Converse to Charlie's answer, the weird people. You don't want to get away from the weird people, right?
I never said I wanted to get away from the weird people.
You need to connect.
You
want to
get away.
That's what she said. And the waffles.
Either running into people or learning new things and getting inspired. It'll probably be a toss-up between the two.
Probably say like having fun at all the workshops.
That's my favourite thing about juggling conventions.
That right there, that is amazing.
Welcoming of the unconventional.
The camaraderie and learning new things all the time. It's always great fun.
I guess the people, really. Generally really open, friendly atmosphere where it's easy to make friends and have fun, no matter what kind of fun you're looking to have.
The people who are here, how awesome they are.
The people make a juggling convention. Everyone's just really friendly and really relaxed and nice and always willing to help out and show you things.
Getting away from society and
okay.
People that aren't weird.
The fact that I don't juggle at all, I just relax. It's time away from work where I don't have to do anything at all. So.
ambition to learn by other people and people having the willingness to teach other people.
Community, I guess. It's extra good for play.
Everyone's so friendly, everyone's willing to teach, everyone's just having a good time. Sweet. Most friendly people ever.
I have no idea. I like everything. All of the things.